We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and Vengeance! Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies! Blood spilled for blood spilled! May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
And to battle we'll go. Welcome back, guys. Last episode we're gonna go into the taboo area, the Ring of Metal, to go to the people that went after us in the proving. And it's, well, we can try and do this in one sweep, can't we? Maybe. Hopefully. Apparently. Is there any monsters? Corrupt. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, cure camp. Come here, little watcher. It's all fine. Oh, gotta get away. Oh, I forgot the corruption hurts me. Yeah, I should graft him from afar. Not what I want to do, but that's fine too. Where's the alarm at? They're braves. Oh, apparently it's protected. I gotta destroy wherever the hell it is.
Show no mercy!
I don't know what the alarm is. Things up here.
For the
secret land! Fire, maybe? How do you destroy this thing? Oh, he's gotta kill me.
Shadow, guide me!
For the secret lands!
I don't think I can destroy the lamp.
The threat is past. For now.
Kinda mess that one up a little bit. I'll take full responsibility. Let's get this right here and head out to the next one.
I'll tuck that away.
Okay, let's go. Campsite number two.
For the goddess!
Anything? What is that? It's ancient debris. Ooh. Ancient. Ooh, I got a break. I got a watch. Awesome. Stuck with everything while we're here. Corrupt Watchers? What is that purple thing? Oh, there's a corrupt freaking scrapper too. Damn it. Not what I wanted to do.
Come on.
Is there anyone here?
Yep, there they do.
Okay, now get away for it. Wow. Disperses its corruptness.
I can get out of this.
What the heck was that? Man, it's hard picking these things down when they're corrupted. One. I can sound take it down a lot. I can. It's out of here. It's corruption. It's gone. Okay. Oh, it's a new grass, I don't get why they don't see that happening right in front of them. Okay, now I'm gonna do is I got the camp members. But first, where's the camp? This way? What the hell? What's that on there flipping? What was that? Now it's a campfire. Oh yeah, it's safe a little bit. And new machines? No. Simple crush technology.
Someone here?
I don't know. Is there?
You will not escape the shadow.
Stupid. Okay.
Take them down!
Apparently, I can't do stealth. Then we did that, but it worked.
Keep them guessing.
Keep them guessing.
Got him over here.
It's on the water. Never die. I don't want their weapons.
Ready for the shadow sting.
Okay, well, that's the best every single shot on this guy. Headshots. Is it life still attack?
Push harder! The shadow demands sacrifice!
Oh, thank you, got me before I get him. It's not impossible.
Bleed for the shadow!
We did it for all, Mother!
Always have faith in the Nora! The Nora.
Y'all dead.
We have what we need here.
Cool. Oh, there we go. Good. Up the ladder, please, Aloy. No healing potion. Oh, that's great. Great, now you have the motion. I think this way I would just buy some herbs to heal. Oh.
These will keep.
She has a lot here, it's weird. I think it's all the design, because you know it, because you know we're gonna fit like get injured a lot.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
I'm guessing the eye thing doesn't work when they're corrupt. Yeah, in a row on that one. God, they're freaking bothering right now. Oh, they freaking predicted my movements. Wait, what is this? Corruption grace, what does that do? Oh, they freaking predicted my movements, like what the hell? They know me, but they don't. They do know me. God. These crow thrones are stronger than usual. I don't like that. I don't even able to one-shot watchers. It's kind of like pride. Okay, get a Rioni here. I'm pissed we have to go all the way back to the second camp. Oh, it's cool to actually have the animation or like new boxes. Okay. Now let's go around the waters. Apparently that's what we're supposed to do. I should follow the waypoints.
Can't be too prepared.
Never can be in this situation. Is that medical herb? Nope, that's just sticks. This is medical herb right here. Actually took a lot. 19%. Oh wow, we're that close. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Sunstrike. What a lady. Thank God a healing potion. At least destroy an alarm once.
Is that a corpse?
Where? I don't see a corpse.
Who's there?
Well,
oh no! Here I am.
Damn!
Can't afford any more losses! Fight!
Where did the guy come from? Nowhere.
Show no mercy!
That's very possible. And boom. He just stood there like... He stood there like it was... Like he wasn't in danger of dying. Well, at least he took down... We know at least we... Actually took down an alarm. So we did play the ejector for a little bit there. Instead of just guessing. Another supply box right here.
I can't spare the weight.
There's something else in my inventory. Treasure boxes. Resourceful. Nothing. That was nothing really. What was that special? Special items. Huh. Okay. Oh, it fell. Okay, good thing I looked to where the waypoint was. I would have walked the wrong way. Was there really a point in taking out the alarms first? Because no matter what people, there's a lot of people coming out of nowhere. Unless, I don't know. The alarm didn't seem like it did anything anyway. Unless it just didn't notice. This is the tallest tower. Oh, I guess it is. I'm chasing a fox like Skyrim. Sonia. Sonno.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Corresponder said if I go alone, but okay. Oh, I have to follow him? I don't want the plan.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Her speaking suddenly sounds super low to me.
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Okay, Varl, I'm away. Okay, maybe I'm... What do you want?
Take my hand.
That's how he just left me. Oh, okay, I should be quiet. I didn't see other people in there.
Take cover!
I should just die, because that's good, because I didn't think it through. I just decided to go with it, so I'm just gonna reset, because that was horrible. I always do that. I always just jump in, do stuff instead of actually think of a plan. I should just follow him like I think I was told to. I trust him.
Take the one on the right.
Wait, you're right or my right? Are we jumping? I guess I might go. Where did I go? Good thing I did that upgrade, right, guys? Oh, upgrades. I don't know what's going on.
I'll take the one on the left.
Left, just left. Is he in place? Yes. Where's my dude at? There he is.
Meridian will soon be ours.
I like these kind of missions. You both work together to take down people simultaneously. It's pretty fun. There's a lot of people here. Where'd he go?
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Rightio, whatever your name is. Varg. In position? I'm assuming you are.
So they woke up.
He just stood there. Didn't even do anything. The other dude. He stared at his friend get killed and he was like, oh. Okay, I'll just stand here and get killed myself. Like, didn't yell or anything.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Okay, what if... Oh, I hate that thing.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
What's his weakness? Impact? Okay. I don't think I can silently take down that thing. If we could silently take down that thing, that'd be awesome. I can do it after.
Just need to get an angle on that blaze and shoot it.
Okay, they found him.
I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
Oh, I guess he. Oh, I'm so focused. Oh, what the hell? Oh, this cousin's better die. Be good. The cousin's come out of nowhere.
Saw me. Here we go.
Doesn't look good.
Ready for this.
Why are those guys after me? Really? Keep hitting it with fire, oh gold blaze. There it is, the blaze. Dead. Okay. go anywhere. Oh, I'm dead. No, I want the fire thing up, not that. Get this far, cut that now. Take down this thing for the first time in my life. Stuck in the thing. Hopefully that's gonna work.
It won't hold.
Okay, it's a blaze, it should hold. Oh shit.
Don't give up yet.
Hey, get down. I went died. Thank God.
Eyes up. Get
up. Attack without warning.
Let's see what he gets. It's called a bellow back, interesting. Nothing pretty much, it sucks.
Gonna need this. Close isn't good enough.
Dead. Or not, I guess.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Damn, we put that bellow.
It's over.
That bellow back on its ass.
The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
Just got a bellow back, right? Let's double check on that. Yeah, bellow back. We took the bellow back down. It's took it down. It's like, yes, man. Bellow back on its back now. So that's the title of this episode. Okay, well, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And leave a like if you want. Doesn't matter to me. And I'll see you.